Hey, what's up, guys? Antonio Omega Martin here. And as you can see, big breakfast time. We got the gym. We're probably just gonna work up to 370, 375. I know last video hit the 405, but this is the second day still in that week. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys basically, because usually I show you guys week by week the heavy day. But today I'm gonna show you guys my light day. So I bench twice a week. I have a heavy day. I'm gonna have a light day. So today you guys are gonna see the light day, which is, like I said, 370, 375, maybe for two reps. But this is breakfast. We have some bacon, eggs, sausage. We got some not hash browns, but we got some potatoes over there. And we got the plate full of carbs. I'm probably not gonna eat those muffins, but I'm definitely gonna eat everything else. And I'll save those muffins for after the gym. But this is what we got. We got our hydration, we got our milk, and we got some apple juice. And of course, you know, we're gonna get some waters. But yeah, this is breakfast. Got a pretty busy day today. So after we hit the gym, we got my daughter's last basketball game. And then after the basketball game, me and my wife was invited out to Dancing with the Stars for the this disabled group, basically the Rim Foundation here in Michigan. So we're gonna go check that out. So yeah, guys, try to keep up. Let's go.
Shakes the competition up, and there's no if about it anymore because he's got that all three in his favor. It's a new America's record for Antonio Martin in the United States.
What's up, guys? Antonio Omega Martin here. We're back at the gym today. Man, this guy here, solo today. Man, just want y'all to see. Look at this. The building barely open. The lights ain't even on over there. Guess what? I'm in here grinding. You feel me? That's what it's all about, man. We in here grinding. So today, I'm gonna show you guys how I get my bench. So I'm gonna show you guys what my bench set at. So this is the regular bench set up here. So I have to get this bench from over there off the wall to over here all by myself. I just wanna show y'all that there's no excuses, no reason why you can't get up and get it, man. I'm gonna show you guys, I'm gonna bring it to you. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show you right now. Let's see. Damn, there it is. I just want y'all to see this. There's no excuses. Let's go. We get up and we get it. No excuses. We are halfway there. I'm trying to show you. So There it is. Bam. All by my lonesome. Of course, I gotta straighten it up a little bit, but I'm gonna let my hood, my anthem play. Now, to be honest with you guys, I don't really listen to the radio or music. Well, a lot of hip hop nowadays, but this song right here by T Grizzly, man, this the season I'm feeling right here. Y'all listen to this as I finish putting the bench together. That's gonna be playing all day in the gym today, y'all. All day. Let's go. There it is, that's that 315. So we just did that for four. So we're gonna go to 375, man. The weight feels real light, feels easy. Feeling real good with the process, man. Like I said, next week we got the 415, but today I'm gonna stick with the game plan because I really feel like I can go to the fours, but by me being here by myself and just following the program, man, that's what it's all about. Sticking with the program, sticking with what you have planned for that day. So we're gonna go ahead and load this 375 up. We're gonna get it for some doubles, three sets of doubles, and we're gonna break the weight down. Let's go. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, guys? Antonio Omega Martin here. And if you guys want to support the channel, make sure you guys go check out Raw Natural Scrum and get all your Raw Natural Scrum merchandise. We have the hoodies, we have the tees, we have the ladies' leggings. So, yeah, guys, make sure you go check out Raw Natural Scrum. The link will be in the bio. Thanks for the support, guys. All right, guys, no basketball game. She had ended up getting injured in the first quarter, but she was okay.
All right, guys, as promised, we're here at Motor City Casino. It's cold out, my wife leaving me. We're about to go in here and enjoy this event. I'll try to bring you guys as much as I can, but it is a public, I know it's a public place, but just a lot of people, I don't want to be that guy holding the camera up. But I'll bring you what I can, let's go. All right, guys, we're here in Motor City. We're in the VIP section. So I'll show you guys a little bit. But we're in the press box basically. I'm gonna show you guys the arena once I go over there. But we're about to eat this. We got some fish and chips. Hanging on the back, JoJo. Wiggle, all right, guys, so we had an amazing time. As you can see, we got off the elevator on this floor just to get some of these pictures of all the people that have been performing at Motor City. And then I ran into some people that knew me, so they asked about the medals that I won, and I showed them. All right, guys, till next time.